go to one distance like once a month. And like here it would take like 1 hour to go to the other place. In order to take a month at least to go because there's no electricity. And sometimes people have to push the train.
They have to push the train.
Yeah. Traveling in North Korea is